Hi, Whip Guitar here. Welcome to the fifth position of the A minor pentatonic scale. And it goes like this. So as you can see, it's the easiest version of the A minor pentatonic. Here's a fast one for you. And let's go to a close-up so we can see exactly what's going on. Here we are. So the positions are 15, 17, 15, 17, 14, 17, 14, 17, 15, 17, and 15, 17. So as you can see, we are ending here, 12 frets above where we started. So here's the scale, slow. Give yourself time when practicing it. Again, try to play double notes. Triplets. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So, thanks for watching. This was the final, the fifth position of the A minor pentatonic scale. I hope you had fun with these five videos, and I will be continuing in showing you licks, tips and tricks in these five positions. Simple exercises which really help, and then we'll go on with licks that are really legendary. But first of all, please give yourself time, learn these five positions, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. This was Whip Guitar. Bye bye.